Bonjour et bienvenue. Today we are going to continue with the articles. Nous avons déjà fini, we have already finished les articles définis, les articles indéfinis et les articles contractés. We have already done definite articles, indefinite articles and contracted articles. Aujourd'hui, nous allons faire, today we are going to do les articles partitifs, the partitive articles. So let's begin. So partitif articles are of four types, du, de la, de l'apostrophe, de. So du will be used with masculine singular nouns, de la will be used with feminine singular nouns, de l'apostrophe will be used with masculine singular or feminine singular nouns which start with a vowel, and they will be used with masculine or feminine but plural noun. Let's understand them by examples. Il achète du pain. So now here pain is bread. Bread is masculine in French. So le pain. And when we have to write partitive article, we will use du. Il achète du pain. He buys some bread. Il achète de la glace. He buys some ice cream. Glass is ice cream and glass in French is feminine. So we have chosen feminine form of partitif article. So this partitif article, as you can see in these two examples, will be translated as some in English. So these basically refer to some quantity. Okay, and generally with food items or beverages, we use les articles partitif. We use partitif articles. Il achète de l'eau. He buys some water. Okay, so water, O, starts with a vowel. So we have used de l'apostrophe. Okay, il achète des glaces. Des glaces means ice creams. So he buys some ice creams. So because now the noun has become plural, so we have written des with glass. I hope partitive articles are clear to you. They may look similar to contracted articles that we did in the last video. Contracted articles, du, de la, de l'apostrophe, de. But there is a difference. Contracted articles which are, you know, made from this de means of the or from the. That means they will be used as preposition. Okay, so when you are referring to something in sense of place, we will use contracted articles. But here, these articles means some quantity. There is one more thing that we have to note here is that if we are talking about the quantity in general, for example, I like the chocolate. So here we will not use the partitive article. Rather, we are going to use definite article. So the sentence will be j'aime le chocolat, and we are not going to make j'aime du chocolat. We are talking in terms that I generally like the chocolate. So it's not in terms of some. Similarly, j'adore la glace. I adore the ice cream. So this again will be definite article and not partitif article. Let's try to practice a few sentences. Okay, the first sentence is je déteste dash chocolat. Okay, what are we going to fill here? I hate chocolate. So we are talking in terms of it's in general terms. So we will use definite article. Je déteste le chocolat. And we are not going to say je déteste du chocolat. Okay. Second one is nous mangeons dash gâteau. So it will be du gâteau because mangeons means to eat. Okay. So when we talk in terms of eating, so we can eat some quantity and not the general or the whole quantity. Okay. So nous mangeons du gâteau. We eat some cake. Next one, nous avons dash pain. Pain is bread and nous avons means we have. So we have some bread. So nous avons du pain. Fourth one, il y a dash garçon dans la classe. There are dash boys in the class. So what we are going to use, the boys or some boys? So here we are talking about some. So il y a des garçons dans la classe. Next is elle veut dash glass. She wants some ice cream, or you'll write she wants the ice cream. No, definite article will not come. We will use elle veut de la glace. All right, she wants some ice cream. Next is tu aimes dash glass. Do you like the ice cream or do you like some ice cream? So because we are asking somebody's liking and preference here, so we are going to use definite article. So you like the ice cream. Tu aimes la glace. La. All right. So I hope you have understood how we have to use participle articles. With this, we have completed all the articles in French. Les articles définis, indéfinis, participes et contractés. We have done all four types of articles. If you still have any problem, please do write in comment section. Till then, keep learning. Au revoir. Prenez soin de vous. Take care of yourself.